Anything, we need damage for Taro. Are there Brocks high? No, my Brock isn't high. Neither is Leon. Dang, their bows and their Taros are really low. So is mine.
Let's do this.
Hopefully this car knows how to play this map. I got it. Cause I just need to burst, really. I feel like I should be using that for some reason. We really need to win this, no way. Pushing, which is good. If they weren't pushing right now, then we'd be in a real hassle. Come on. Okay, yes. Oh, I don't know. Oh, didn't be a Mario one too. If Sam went any further, she would have died. Gosh, if they weren't pushing, you would have been in the box. I want to take one. Because we had like no type. Because we didn't have the vision of the right type. I don't think it's a good idea leaving him with Brock.
I am guided by the spirits.
He wants to stay Bowie, but I don't want to let him be Bowie. Because he's not positioning himself right. I'll trust him. Hopefully,
gotta get that loot.
Like, why is he placing it over there? Like, there's two tanks, bro. We need to center so we know what game we're talking about. Bro, you don't need super that bad. If anything, Tara should be staying back here. I'm just glad you're not going against a good team. How are we still alive? Oh, no, dies here. No, he doesn't. Let me just break those bushes. So we have to worry about one more time. Alright, now we just always know where we're coming from, which is good. We really just need to worry about him. Dang, triple sevens. No chance. Did we even die? Did we even die? I already got my boxes, which I feel like is a bad idea. I got Crow's new gadget, but I'm like never gonna use it. Cause I don't really play Crow in threes. If I'm gonna play Crow, I'm probably gonna play him in total. I feel like Crow's second gadget is better than Crow's. But it's still like very situational. And Crow's second gadget could be good in showdown because maybe he expects it and they just randomly get slowed. Like I was playing friendlies and that just happened to me. If I was playing a dynamite solo, maybe if I was playing someone else or whatever. Oh, Nani with no bow? Huh? Yeah, he's placing his totem correctly now. No, don't go close to Ronnie, bro. You almost got destroyed. I'm shooting over here. Oh, they turreted, bro. They're greedy.
Oh, shoot. Ooh. Ooh.
I almost just died. That would have been terrible. The bush, there are still bushes connected, which is a problem. Autofocus would have killed me. They should be using autofocus. If they're using Tempered Steel, I would have no idea why. He's definitely still in our bushes. Yeah. Well, that's a good op to super those. Don't have to worry about that lane anymore. Really just have to worry about non-super. And I still have another gadget for that. Not using these buffers, yeah. That super was just a waste. Doesn't really matter, because they can't catch up. Dang, Tara's been carrying. I don't even know why I did that. It doesn't even matter. Brawl's last, and I'm kind of afraid that Brawl's last. Because I don't know how good these people are doing. I'm probably gonna go Penny. I could go Penny or Sarah. Do you like Penny to play?
I'm a coming.
Bam, bam, hit him, bam! Yeah, Pam's is definitely a choice. Gale? No, we're not doing a Gale comp. Yeah, your Penny is pretty high for your account. You want me to be Penny? Well, Gale isn't the play here.
Because I'm probably gonna destroy my turret.
Wham, bam, here comes Pam!
Bruh. Why are we playing with a Gale? I have no idea. Guess that works. We're playing a Pococon. They have three to start, and they're playing a Poké comp, so I'm kind of scared. That would have been so much better. And I couldn't destroy the walls. I'm being a bot. I'm so impatient. they're getting this one. Bro, they're gonna camp our pad. This is last siege, so we just have to defend this. Oh, it got put on the pad. Oh no, okay, I missed my pad. Barley Tick. I'm scared of Tick on Barley. I mean, Barley can just get free damage on the Ike, but I doubt he's gonna do that. Barley Tick Bow? Interesting. I'm fine with Tick and Ike for now. Oh my gosh, bro. I'm so bad. This time I'm just gonna put my turret right here. He supered it, wow. Well, whatever, we take it. $100. About damn right here. What is it? Coins in a box? Okay. I need more gadgets to come to the shop. Like, I don't plan on buying star powers anytime soon. Actually, no, I will buy a star power because I want to get the star powers I want first before I start upgrading dolls again. Wham, bam, here comes Pam! Because I usually don't push my overall account. Really just hit those monsters. You know, I'm already at 20k, so I don't really have to worry about this anymore. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna kill them both. Pam still dies. That's good. Oh my god. Okay, Pam gets both of those bolts, which is good. I shouldn't have taken that. Team's actually doing pretty good. I doubt we're gonna lose to them now. And we win the team. I feel like we should have tied. So we kinda have to win here. Cause I doubt we're gonna be able to defend the bot. Oh, we definitely win this game. There's no way we don't. I could just die, to be honest. If I die, we just win. I need my turret, though. Nice, man. She knew where it was. Alright, next mode, it's heist. Hot potato? I'm fine with hot potato. Oh wait, Gale isn't banned this time, but it's hot potato, it's not crossroads, so it's not as good. I'm gonna play around the room. We need somebody to go mid. Rico probably also plays around the room. You don't have a tank though.
Let's do this.
Oh, you're not a rocket.
Let's go, come on!
I'm really just scared of tanks. Wow, Rico got way too much damage. I'll take that open up. Any damage. Right now we do have control. No we don't. No we don't. We've lost it. We've lost control. Oh, you clipped me. Oh, you don't have to say. Oh, no, that hurts, that hurts, that hurts, that hurts. We could die. Oh my gosh!
Hey.
That was way too close.
Turbo time.
Anyway, what is the brawl ball map? Super Stadium? Oh, I can deal with Super Stadium. It's one of my...
It's go time!
It's not one of my favorite brawl ball maps, but... I can deal with it. Crow and Hype? But imagine if Jesse's second gadget was out right now. Just total annihilation.
Three, two, one, blast up! Let's go! Let's come on! Go. Zip, zip. Let's go! Come on! Zip, zip!
Oh, you just come in there. That's really good. We're all there, bro. That's so much damage, bro. We could probably just kill him right now. Rigo just has a super on it. And since, and in the situation we're in, he's just gonna get it. Yeah.
Why is everyone so slow?
112. Alright. Slow ball time. Definitely gonna take a break here.
Did someone hear him follow me? Feel the power of music.
Yeah, we can do this.
Let's run.
I'm gonna tell him to use the other script. I guess not. Mr. I keep forgetting that is existing. He's not using revolving doors. Oh yeah, I have seconds. I have seconds right now. Over here wondering why Ems is doing like no damage. And scoring is gonna be hard. Maybe Jackie isn't hard. I'm probably gonna lose that one. Yeah. Oh, let's go. Let's go. No! Oh, that hurts. I'm out of gadgets. I really was just scared of Zems. We need Ms to learn them. Okay, give me. Ms? Yes! Oh my god! Yeah, we don't have to play another one. Do I want Power Grab or Sponge? I think I want Power Grab. I'm gonna go Power Grab and hope we don't have to go to overtime. No. Oh my gosh, I'm mad. Hey Dan. Bro, we're about to give him a fat L. Bro, we really gotta fight Dan? He's on my friend list. Oh no, we might actually lose. Oh my, I'm a bot. Oh no. Power grab the mayo. I need to spin. I missed the spawn, no! No! Oh my gosh. Bro, we took an L from Dan. You know what, maybe Power Grab is gonna play. maybe Frank wasn't it. Well, he's gonna be bragging about that. You know, I might even continue the video.
Out of my way, Jabroni!
Just so you can see what Dan says.
Why are you what a...
Coco Rosa. Oh, I should have gave it to me. Just gonna walk it. Okay, nothing chance. Oh. Dang, Dan took away my 15-0, and I'm kind of sad.
I'm so overpowered about this.
I'm always scared of BD. It doesn't matter who I'm playing, I'm just always scared of BD. Especially in Bravo. Okay, we need to get our lane back. Just had to scare him a little, push him back, hopefully. It worked. Kick it away, kick it away, kick it away, no! Do I have that away? Okay, I do.
Hey, leave me alone!
Ems, you need to hear. Dang, if only I could put 15-0 twice. Look at that screen shot. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Get that screenshot. Where is it? What are the odds that we were playing at the same time and were at the same wins? And got in the same match. Yo, Dan. Where is he? He's in a full team right now.
Hold on, let me make sure it's the same one. No. 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 Okay, I'm mad. I'm mad. I'm happy and mad at the same time.
Dang. Yeah. There's his teammate. There's his teammate. Dang. One thing to hand him an L in matchmaking, the other is a whole another thing when you hand him an L in the challenge. I'm waiting for him to get out of the scene. Oh man, I didn't get friend the people. Yeah, let me just do that right there. I don't even know if I feel like going to calls this time. You know what? I definitely will. I'm gonna come back to you when I get in the lobby, Dan. Oh yeah, remember last time? When he knocked me out of bracket? He's finishing the challenge right now, right? And if he knocks me out of bracket again, if I get matched with him again, and he knocks me out of bracket, I'm going to be so mad. Like, you have no idea, bro. Okay? Like, watch us get, like, matched first. Like, we're gonna get matched first. We're gonna lose round one because we got matched with this guy. Like, I'm gonna be so mad. And I'm going to flame him on Discord. Nah, I'm not gonna do that. Alright, bro, you should go check out his Twitch. Dear Daniel, offline. I'm gonna see y'all. This is from the 4th anyway.